They went back in time. But ended up in wrong year. Now they must fight. Zombies. Violence. Superb actors.
Who are you? Who are you?
More violence. From the directors behind School of the Dead Part 1, School of the Dead Part 2, School of the Dead Part 2.5, and School of the Dead 3. Starring
this week, it's fucking hot.
Even more violence and gore.
They drown the story to a part of the reader. You want it more than your concern. You drown the story to a part of the reader. You drown the story to a part where there ain't no reader.
Abandoned Sawmill of the Dead. Coming? Never.